I'm speechless. Tears were coming out, and I tried to tell myself, it's the keyboard, it's too emotional. So, Dad is an amazing father. First of all, I want to thank God for giving me great parents, for giving me parents that are embodiments of everything God, Christ-like, and humble father, humble mother. I thank God for everything. And that's from my heart I'm saying this. Earlier this year, we were telling Mom that, Mom, you need to remove that brother Mike, that brother, because since I grew up, it has always been brother Mike, brother Mike, brother Mike, brother Mike. In fact, it got to a point that instead of calling Dad when I was small, like 2 years or 1 year, brother Mike, you know, because that's what I grew up hearing. But beyond the words, it's Mom is a fantastic mother. The money devotion, she handles the money devotion. And our money devotion is like a service on its own. Sometimes it goes 1 hour, 2 hours. It's so serious because sometimes the sin you want to commit, you hear Mommy confessing the sin to you. You hear Mommy telling you you are good. It's like there's an anointing in the devotion. For example, you may want to steal something. And Mommy will be like, some of you will be in this house and you want to steal. I don't know how she gets to know all these things, but it's like God reveals it to her. That's the kind of family we grew up from. As I was telling, I said earlier that this year we told Mom that, Mommy, please don't call Brother Mike again. Mommy said, what should I call him? I said, just anything. The other name is sweetheart, honey. Mommy coach was just saying we should try B. Different things. So early this year, Mommy was calling. Okay, Mommy said I will try. Daddy was in the next room, and Mommy was calling. Sweetheart, sweetheart, sweetheart. Then she switched it. Said, Brother Mike, yes? It was at that point. It was at that point I knew it is over. It's officially it's Brother Mike. You know? But really, I'm grateful to God for the parents I have. When I was younger, I was almost turning to a rascal. I joined bad friends, I was following bad friends, I was going astray. So I did not have any regards to my parents. I disrespected my mom and my dad. You know, Mom would ask me to do something, I would try to go my own way. So it got to the point, it became very terrible. Mom was so angry, and she was so furious. I was talking back, I was angry, Daddy got angry. And for the first time, he caned me, used the belt on me and everything. I got so angry and I went upstairs. Just as I was fuming, and I was telling myself, so many thoughts were coming to my mind. The next day, he called me, he said, Dami, he said, sir. And I was going to approach him, I was like, I don't care again. Then he held my hands and said, I don't like beating you. I love you. That word broke me down. Bible says, spare the rod and spoil the child. That's important. But there's something about the power of love. And I see it coming out from my parents' life. And that has transformed me because I could see the reflection of God in him. Thank you so much for being great parents. And I love you.
Praise the Lord.